Life is dead, because now when we look at ourselves, our food and work, there is no work and no food. The leftovers of the food that we have, and we are fasting, we put it in the fridge, and the next day we want to take it out at night. We find it is rotten, and now we do not know what to do.